Enforcement Directorate has summoned Riya Chakraborty under the Prevention of Money Laundering Act, based on the suspicion of money laundering and using late actor Sushant Singh Rajput's funds for personal use. The actress has been called in to join the investigation on Friday, August 7. According to a report, Enforcement Directorate will be investigating investments made by Riya in two properties in Mumbai. They will be checking if the flow of funds in these properties was from Sushant Singh Rajput's account. Riya's chartered accountant has also been summoned. This comes hours after Sushant's CA Sandeep Sridhar was summoned by the ED. He was questioned about the late actor's finances and the companies that he had set up in the past. Sushant's father KK Singh filed a complaint against Riya at Patna police station on July 25. In the complaint, Singh had said that in 2019, Sushant had 17 crore in his account, but within months, 15 crore rupees was transferred to the accounts not linked to him. He said that it should be investigated as to how much of that money has been defrauded by Riya and her associates. IPC sections 341, 342, 380, 406, 420, 306 have been imposed by the Patna police. A four-member team of Bihar police has been investigating in Mumbai ever since. News desk.